Hi students, how are you? All are fine. Okay, today revision. So first midterm test, the portion is lesson 1 and 2. Okay, so now all of you take page number 7. All of you take your book. All of you take your book, lesson 1. Okay, families work together. Families work together. Lesson 1, all of you take the book, page number 7. Okay. So, here, see here. There are different types of families. There are different types of family. How many types of family? Different types of family. Okay, there are dash types of family. There are different types of families. Okay, different types of families. Then families can be big or small. Families can be big or small. Families can be big or dash small. Okay, family can be big or small. Then parents and children live together is a nuclear family. Parents and children live together is a nuclear family. Then Naina's family is a dash family, nuclear family. Naina's family is a dash family, nuclear family. Okay, so page number 7, some filling the blanks. Page number 7, there are different types of families. Okay, there are dash types of families. Different. Okay, there are different types of families. Then families can be big or small. Okay, families can be big or small. Then another one question. Naina's family is a nuclear family. Okay, Naina's family is a nuclear family. Then all of you take page number 10. All of you take page number 10. Take page number 10. Sometimes filling the blanks. Okay, yeah, filling the blanks. Sometimes children live with one parent only. Okay, sometimes children live with one parent only. Say the spelling parent, P-A-R-E-N-T, parent. All of you open your mouth and say P-A-R-E-N-T, parent. Sometimes children live with one parent only. Okay. Then question number 2. Mr. Arun Mehta is Naina's father. Mr. Arun Mehta is Naina's father. Mr. Arun Mehta is Naina's dad. Mr. Arun Mehta is Naina's dad. Father. Okay, father. Say the spelling father. F-A-T-H-E-R, father. All of you open your mouth and say F-A-T-H-E-R, father. Then next question. Priya lives with her dash and brother. Priya lives with her dash and brother. Answer mother. Priya lives with her mother and brother. Okay, say the spelling mother. M-O-T-H-E-R, mother. M-O-T-H-E-R, mother. Next, fourth one. Family members share the work amongst themselves. Okay. Family members share the work amongst themselves. family members dash the work amongst themselves. Share, share. Okay, share. Say the spelling share. SKYARE, share. SKYARE, share. Family members share the work amongst themselves. The next one, fifth one. Rashid makes his own bed every morning. Rashid makes his own bed every morning. Rashid makes his own dash every morning bed. Okay, bed. Say the spelling bed. B-E-D, bed. Okay. Now all of you say the spelling parent. P-A-R-E-N-T, parent. All of you say spelling parent. P-A-R-E-N-T, parent. Say the spelling father. F-A-T-H-E-R, father. Say the spelling father. F-A-T-H-E-R, father. Say the spelling mother. M-O-T-H-E-R, mother. M-O-T-H-E-R, mother. Say the spelling share. S-K-H-A-R-E, share. S-K-H-A-R-E, share. Bed. B-E-D, bed. B-E-D, bed. The next, right? True or false? True or false? All families are big. All families are big. Answer, false. Answer, false. Okay. All families are big. Answer, false. Then second one. Naina's family is a nuclear family. Naina's family is a nuclear family. Answer, true. Okay. Naina's family is a nuclear family. Answer, true. Then third one, Rashid's family is a single parent family. Rashid's family is a single parent family. Answer, false. Okay, answer, false. Then fourth one, parents do all the work in a family. Parents do all the work in a family. Answer, false. Answer, false. Then next, fifth one. Children should not help out at home. Children should not help out at home. Answer, false. Okay. Now all of you say the answer. I will ask the question. You say the answer. All families are big. All families are big. Answer, false. Okay. All families are big. Answer, false. Then, Naina's family is a nuclear family. Naina's family is a nuclear family. Answer, true. Okay. Naina's family is a nuclear family. Answer, true. Rashid's family is a single parent family. Rashid's family is a single parent family. Answer, false. Answer, false. Then, parents do all the work in a family. Parents do all the work in a family. Answer, false. Okay, answer, false. Then, children should not help out at home. Children should not help out at home. Answer, false. Okay, answer, false. Once again, all of you look at your book. All the students look at your book. All families are big. All families are big. Answer, false. Okay. Then, Naina's family is a nuclear family. Naina's family is a nuclear family. Answer, true. Then, Rashid's family is a single parent family. Rashid's family is a single parent family. Answer, false. Fourth one, parents do all the work in a family. Parents do all the work in a family. Answer, false. Children. Children should not help out at home. Answer, false. Children should not help out at home. Answer, false. Okay. Then match the following. Match the column. So A column, number 1, nuclear family. Number 2, single parent family. Number 3, joint family. Number 4, help our family. Number 5, family members. Okay, column A, number 1, nuclear family. Number 2, single parent family. Number 3, joint family. Number 4, help our family. Number 5, family members. Then column B, A, one parent and children. One parent and children. B, take care of each other. Take care of each other. C, by doing small task at home. By doing small task at home. D, parents and children. Parents and children. E, parents, children, grandparents, uncles, aunts, cousins. Okay. Once again, column B, A, one parent and children. B, take care of each other. Take care of each other. C, by doing small task at home. By doing small task at home. D, parents and children. Parents and children. E, parents, children, grandparents, uncle, aunts, cousins. Parents, children, grandparents, uncle, aunts, cousins. Okay, now I will ask the question. You say the answer. Nuclear family. Nuclear family answer. Nuclear family answer. Parents and children. Nuclear family answer. Parents and children. Then single parent family. Single parent family answer. One parent and children. One parent and children. Then number 3, joint family. Joint family answer. Parents, children, grandparents, uncles, aunts, cousins. Parents, children, grandparents, uncles, aunts, cousins. Then help our family. Help our family. By doing small task at home. By doing small task at home. Number 5, family members. Family members. Take care of each other. Take care of each other. Okay, once again. Nuclear family. Nuclear family answer. Parents and children. Nuclear family answer. Parents and children. Single parent family. Single parent family answer. One parent and children. Answer. One parent and children. Then third one, joint family. Joint family answer. Parents, children, grandparents, uncles, aunts, cousins. Okay. Then fourth one, help our family. Help our family by doing small task at home. By doing small task at home. Family members. Next, family members. Take care of each other. Family members. Take care of each other. Okay. Then answer the following. Answer the following. First question. What is a nuclear family? What is a nuclear family? Question number 1. What is a nuclear family? Answer. A family in which parents and children live together is a nuclear family. A family in which parents and children live together is a nuclear family. What is a nuclear family? What is a nuclear family? A family in which parents and children live together is a nuclear family. Then question number 2, what is a joint family? Question number 2, what is a joint family? A joint family is one in which parents, children, grandparents, uncles, aunts, and cousins live together. A joint family is one in which parents, children, grandparents, uncles, aunts, and cousins live together. What is a joint family? What is a joint family? A joint family is one in which parents, children, grandparents, uncles, aunts, and cousins live together. Then question number 3. Question number 3. How does work at home become easier? How does work at home become easier? Work at home becomes easier when family members share it among themselves. Work at home becomes easier when family members share it among themselves. How does work at home become easier? Work at home becomes easier when family members share it among themselves. Okay. Now, what is a nuclear family? You say the answer. What is a nuclear family? A family in which parents and children live together is a nuclear family. What is a nuclear family? A family in which parents and children live together is a nuclear family. Then what is a joint family? What is a joint family? A joint family is one in which parents, children, grandparents, uncles, aunts, and cousins live together. What is a joint family? A joint family is one in which parents, children, grandparents, uncles, aunts, and cousins live together. Then, how does work at home become easier? How does work at home become easier? Work at home becomes easier when family members share it among themselves. Work at home becomes easier when family members share it among themselves. Okay, how does work at home become easier? Work at home becomes easier when family members share it among themselves. Okay, understand? Understand? Okay, now I will ask the question, you say the answer. Okay? Okay. There are dash types of families. There are dash type of family. Different types of families. Okay, there are dash types of family. Different types of families. Families can be big or dash. Families can be big or dash. Families can be big or small. Okay, families can be big or small. Naina's family is a dash family. Naina's family is a dash family. Nuclear family. Naina's family is a nuclear family. Say the spelling nuclear. N-U-C-L-E-A-R. Nuclear. N-U-C-L-E-A-R. C-L-E-A-R, nuclear. Then, sometimes children live with one dash only, parent. Sometimes children live with one dash only, parent. Say the spelling parent. P-A-R-E-N-D, parent. Mr. Arun Mehta is 9 hours dash. Mr. Arun Mehta is 9 hours dash. Father, F-A-T-H-E-R, father. F-A-T-H-E-R, father. Priya lives with her dash and brother. Priya lives with her dash and brother. Mother, mother. Say the spelling mother. M-O-T-H-E-R, mother. M-O-T-H-E-R, mother. Family members dash the work amongst themselves. Family members dash the work amongst themselves. Share, share. S-K-H-A-R-E, share. S-K-H-A-R-E, share. Okay. Then Rashid makes his own dash every morning. Rashid makes his own dash every morning. Bed, B-E-D, bed. Okay, Rashid makes his own bed every morning. Okay, then true or false? True or false? All families are big. All families are big. Answer, false. Answer, false. Naina's family is a nuclear family. Naina's family is a nuclear family. Answer, true. Answer, true. Then, Rashid's family is a single parent family. Rashid's family is a single parent family. Answer, false. Answer, false. Fourth one, parents do all the work in a family. Parents do all the work in a family. Answer, false. Children should not help out at home. Children should not help out at home. Answer, false. Okay. Then match the column. Match the column. Nuclear family. Nuclear family. Parents and children. Nuclear family. Parents and children. Single parent family, one parent and children. Single parent family, one parent and children. Joint family, parents, children, grandparents, uncles, aunts, cousins. Joint family, parents, children, grandparents, uncles, aunts, cousins. Help our family by doing small task at home. By doing small task at home. Family members take care of each other. Family members take care of each other. Then answer the following. Answer the following. Question number one. What is a nuclear family? What is a nuclear family? A family in which parents and children live together is a nuclear family. What is a nuclear family? A family in which parents and children live together is a nuclear family. Then number two. What is a joint family? What is a joint family? A joint family is one in which parents, children, grandparents, uncles, aunts, and cousins live together. What is a joint family? A joint family is one in which parents, children, grandparents, uncles, aunts, and cousins live together. Question number three. How does work at home become easier? How does work at home become easier? Work at home becomes easier when family members share it among themselves. Work at home become easier becomes, okay? Work at home becomes easier when family members share it among themselves. Okay, mom? Did you understand? Did you understand? Okay, study well. Okay, so lesson 1 and 2, first midterm test portion, all of you study well. Okay, mom? Okay, thank you.